I'm Brian Burridge, the Chief Executive of the Royal Aeronautical Society. Previously a senior Air Force commander, I'm now immersed in high technology, particularly in defence, where I've got an interest in understanding the legal and ethical dimensions. And I'm really pleased to be able to discuss this with you at the GSTAR conference.